40 minutes past 4 p.m. today, Nigerian time, Africa's worst war came to an end, that between Nigeria and breakaway Biafra.
We have fought a long, bitter battle, and it has ended in a victory for common sense, a victory for the unity of this country. And we have got cause to thank all the people of this country for what they have done to help to keep this country one. But I think above all, the gallant officers and men who had given their lives that this nation might live.